I'm out here interacting with you today. I love it. Thank you for inviting us. What if I'm one of those people that just don't want human contact? How can I pick up my normal produce from the farmer's market without any human contact?
Yeah, so our system is people drive up to pick up. So we have a clipboard, we walk up and get your name. We try to stand 6 feet away. Sometimes people have to talk a little louder than they're used to. And then we get everything packaged up. Everybody's got gloves on, is really washing hands, sanitizing everything, making sure that we're being really safe. A lot of people have those automatic hatchback things now, which is great because they can just open it from their car. We put it in, we close it up, and then they're out of here. So trying to make it really streamlined and as little contact as possible.